Do you hide columns or rows in Excel, meaning that you right-click on a column, select hide, and it will disappear? Then I recommend that you stop do that and instead do what I'll show you now. When you hide a column, it makes it very difficult to see that the column is hidden, and it's also kind of frustrating to make it appear again, to make it visible. So instead, what you should do is that you select the column, go to the data tab, and then here to the right you have group. So it works very similar. You group together the column or the columns or the row or the rows that you selected and grouped together. But instead of them just being invisible and you have the B column and then the D column, you will get this above the column letters. And here you can easy hide and unhide the column. And also if you grouped multiple different columns, you can with the numbers here to the left hide and unhide all of the columns that you grouped together in one click. And this of course works also if you select rows and group them together. You will get these numbers for the rows instead. So it's much more easy friendly. You make sure that you don't miss any hidden columns or rows, and it's easier if you want to unhide and hide them in your work. Hopefully this will help you in your work in Excel.